I think he might have done this before.
He managed to ride within the time, the only one that managed to ride the 350 meters per minute. That was required. And he had two knockdowns, that means 8 falls. Second was definitely a good save on Hakim. I almost said she was a better rider. I didn't say that, Bob. She only had 7 riding faults, but she had 4 1/4 time fault. 11 1/4 fault. Third was Annette Olsen on FTL.
Price is going up and up and up.
Yes, absolutely. But a cameraman could always take it off your hands.
Second prize to Daphne Goodsave on Hakim. And she gets the prize of honor, a voucher for perfume. Oh, I don't know whether it's for the horse or for her.